Man, I don't know. There's too many choices here.
I mean, these are my peeps.
Those Emmy peeps. Mm-hmm. I feel like there were 9 more choices before, like only maybe 10 minutes ago. There were 9 other choices in here besides the 3 that we have left, but they're not there anymore.
I don't know what you're talking about. Make a giant sandwich out of this. This goes in the middle.
Ooh.
I would have the joy of seeing
whoa,
you
whoa,
eat that.
Whoa, 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 what are you doing?
Breakfast time is over. We got more important business.
That's not too much.
What is this? That says Brett Bustali. This says Cell Dweller, which must be me. New Zealand? Did you just come back from New Zealand with us?
Yes, I walked here.
Oh, is that why you haven't showed up to work for the last 3 weeks?
That would explain the smell.
I've been texting your mom and everything, and she's like, she won't even respond.
Are you surprised it took me 3 weeks?
Yeah, you're a fast walker. You do that kind of like, that exercise thing. You know, because you've been chasing the post office guys.
Jazzercise.
Oh, jazzercise.
Holy hell yes.
Sounds big.
Yes.
It's good.
Oh yes. Awesome work.
Thank you.
Is there anything you're hearing like that's... I feel like he brought out a lot of stuff based on notes. Mm-hmm. I went through and wrote up a lot of the electronics and the glitching. And
I noticed that effects were... That's one of the things that I think is going to help set this track apart from other stuff in the same... genre or whatever it's going to be.
Yeah.
I don't know what the hell genre I play. Because I also think that's going to, like, I want to hear this in a movie theater before some crazy big sci-fi horror mm-hmm. thing.
I think Joey does too.
Yes.
Yeah, of course. But, you know, I could see how, because there is a song there, mm-hmm. even without yeah. that stuff. So I
yeah.
could see how it can be downplayed, but it can also be upfront.
Yeah.
So I'm glad that we... you know, figured it out to
we've
where...
we've got the balance, yeah.
You've got the right balance.
These kicks and snares are like... nice and...
I spend the longest on the kick and snare.
Oh, man. Yeah, it like everything is nice and punchy.
Punchy, yeah.
And feels like even... did the snare come up a little bit in the chorus?
We didn't do it unless you did.
I might have done something like that, yes. When you guys said to change the kick from the first... mix.
Yeah.
Okay.
I went like and redressed everything with the drums. And
I felt like once you changed that kick, that was going to change a lot of stuff in there because the kick was so huge.
might have even just been relative to the previous kick, but like everything sounds like everything's nice and tight and mm-hmm. punchy. And
I mean, that's the mix. That's mastered. That's like that's what everyone else is going to hear.
You're getting the stems for this thing, but I'm hearing it from its initial inception till. Final thing where I'm like, well, I know that I have this one little track in here that has just this little blip noise, but that mixes in with this other little big thing and blah, 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 blah.
Yeah.
So hearing all of that stuff be able to be represented and clear and precise is awesome.
All right.
There's notes, presents.
Wow.
Holy crap. It's me rendered in bird form. Look at that profile.
Headbang. New Zealand's unique and remarkable fauna and flora have inspired us to create the Native Z. Our range of toys and gifts is a celebration of New Zealand's native wildlife. So I don't actually even know what species this... oh, I do.
Real right. sound.
This is a swamp hen. I've got a swamp hen. That's... mine have like the feet that just stab people to death. Thank you, Desiree.
Yes. Desiree, this is amazing. Holy crap.
Keep calm. She'll be right. Oh, wow.
It's very New Zealand action.
Thank you, Desiree. And I promise to keep on making my music. Thank you for sending birds that will support me in that act.
So, I know this is going to be part of two song chapter release, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So where's the other one?
I did.
Can I hear that?
Do you want to hear it?
Yes.
It's just to prepare you for it. It's a little bit of a different genre mm-hmm. than this, and that's why.
Oh, I remember James was saying that was kind of a different thing. So
yeah this more one's like more like swamp and bayou.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's more like
a little
Zydeco.
Latin jazz kind of thrown in there. Frank Sinatra.
Wait,
very heavy.
You're messing with me.
Yeah. Why would you think that?
No, really? Are you really?
Multi-genre? Yeah.
Oh, okay. Let's hear it.
Yeah. Snatch part right there. Recording.